It's cheap. Welcome to Hobble. Anyway, welcome to Hobble Tutor. Welcome to Hobble Tutor. It's the same for Bloomick WNF 958 8 Nugget 40 Spin WKS WA Glass Green Mass Washing Machine. And Henry the Bosch G Sport WTN AV2 Series GB Dash 1 Kenzie Sender Dry anyway. And Henry the Bloomick TKF A4 5H Swiftly Kenzie Pump Dry anyway. So anyway, guys, this is a return video to the Mystery Machine, which is the Bloomberg WNF-1A-20-1940-spin WKS washing machine, anyway. Just now you know, guys, this is a return video back to the Bloomberg WNF-1A-20-1940-spin WKS washing machine, anyway, which I haven't been filming this machine for such a long time, anyway. This has been such a long time, and that I haven't been filming the Bloomberg WNF-1A-20, anyway, which that's been such a very long time, anyway. That I haven't been filming the Bloomberg WNF-1A-20 anyway, which this has been a very long time, for a couple of few months ago now anyway, because we're having from this machine for a couple of few months ago now anyway, a few weeks anyway. So anyway guys, just now you know guys, we're doing a tower wash today, as the first return back to the Bloomberg WNF-1A-20, we're doing a return back video to do the Bloomberg WNF-1A-20 here with some tower load anyway, so we're going to load it up anyway. It's mostly those towels we're doing today anyway, but it's just mostly blue towels we're doing today anyway. So yeah, even because we've got a amount of large towels we have anyway. So yeah, of course we've got the famous buff mat as well anyway. It's also going in as well anyway. But anyway, we're going to be trying to add a new detergent in this one. This one we're going to try a new detergent anyway, which I'm not having used anyway in the Bloomberg actually, but. So detergents that we haven't been using the Bloomberg WNF-1A-20, we're going to be trying out some Tesco's Orange Blossom and Probergy's Bio Laundry Gel, which this is the only one we haven't used in Bloomberg anyway, which that's a new generation detergent we've got to use anyway. And the softener I'm using for this one, I'm using a similar fabric softener we're using, which is also, we're using Tesco's Warm Amber fabric softener anyway. This is Hobbleicious perfume exports fabric conditioner we're using as well anyway, so we're using that anyway. So this is all the look, guys. This is the orange cap we're using anyway. So if it's a bit like the Airy Original one, but it's a bit like the Airy Original detergent anyway. It's a bit like the Fairy Non-Bio Gel detergent anyway. So you just to see that, guys. Just fill it up to about that. Full line now anyway, but let's put it on top anyway, so that's what we're doing anyway. And then we're going to put in some Tesco's Warm Amber fabric softener anyway. There you see this, that's the small cap dish anyway. And the cap there you see, guys, it's a bit like the Comfort Intense generation anyway. More like the generation of the Comfort Intense one anyway. You see it, guys, it's like the intensity of the Comfort Intense one anyway. This is why the cap is actually like that anyway. A bit like the Comfort Intense one anyway. So yeah, this is what it looks like anyway. Goes at the very back anyway. And of course I've still got some other detergent to use as well anyway. Also new detergent as well anyway. So program we're going to do today, we're going to do Cotton 60 on this one. We're going to do Cotton 60 with shorter wash. On this one, we're going to do Cotton 60 with shorter wash anyway, with a 1400 spin anyway. This is a return back video anyway. We're going to do Cotton 60 with... So we're just going to do Cotton 60 before we're going to spin the shorter wash anyway. Which, it only takes about 1 hour and 38 minutes, so we're going to start anyway. So there's a catcher when it's just on main wash, there's a catcher there anyway. It's cheap. Blumberg is just now main wash anyway. Blumberg is just now main wash anyway. Sesame and Otero, guys, not even that Sesame wash, you can tell. We're not even really that Saturday main wash anyway. Not even that Saturday main wash anyway. So as you can see, this machine's got 50 centimetres left anyway. And temperature's just heated to 60 degrees anyway. Now heat to 60 degrees now anyway. So it's a catcher when it's just reached the cooldown, it's a catcher there anyway. It's cheap. WFFA 20 is just now in this cooldown station, because anyway, we're just now into cooldown / shutter rinse anyway. So as you can see, we just got 43 minutes left in it. This machine's got 43 minutes left anyway. And we're into the cooldown / shutter rinse anyway. Thank you.
Thank you.
Right. Yeah, basket ready anyway, but it's gonna get a basket anyway. Especially before you tell you what the results are anyway, between the mystery new detergent anyway, they haven't used in the Blooming Domain 20 anyway. Basically we're just trying more detergent hopefully anyway, trying new more detergent anyway, but to be fair, because especially because on the front end though, it's because the balancing systems are a bit worse on this machine anyway. Like always though, it's because the balancing systems are absolutely the worst ones ever they are anyway. Because I tell you what, because with these balancing systems on the Blumbay, they are absolutely the worst ones anyway. And same with the Bushray Perfect as well anyway. Especially it's probably like the worst balancing system, there's more than worst balancing system than the Bushray Perfect, but which Bushray Perfect I find even more worse than this machine anyway. Especially with towels though, because they always are such an out of band sensor they are anyway. It's because some towels are just like out of band sensor they are anyway. Even like hopping as well anyway. Like hopping 8kg feature, that's more like out of band sensor as well anyway. Like the hopping 8kg feature is anyway. That's more like out of band sensor as well anyway. There you are. Oh, drum did turn a bit though, but like always, like the Blomberg always does, it always just turns the drum around anyway. Like it always turns the drum around anyway, but anyway, I'm not gonna know the Blomberg anyway, but let's see what that fabric condition smells like anyway, and between the Tesco's by laundry gel as well anyway. See what that smells like anyway. Oh, I'm gonna say that's gonna be pretty nice actually though anyway. That smells quite nice actually anyway. Especially the better softener we need though anyway, and the laundry gel anyway by Tesco's anyway. Well, I just don't know what detergent it was anyway, but the one I've just used anyway. Yeah, I think it was Tesco's Orange Blossom, I think it was anyway. That was that laundry detergent I've used anyway. Came up pretty darn nice actually anyway. Especially because I bought it for my birthday anyway. That's the cap anyway. That's the laundry gel cap anyway. That's something to go back anyway. But hey, anyway. That's one towel as well anyway. Oh God, Jesus. Christ. I was going to check if there's any more to the drum anyway. Don't think there is though anyway. Well, anyway, guys, I hope you're just with me with the Blumberg WNF of 8, trying to knock it on 40 speed to wake up the washing machine anyway. But believe it or not, guys, this has been a very long time that I haven't been filming the Blumberg WNF of 20 anyway. But this is quite a long time I haven't been filming that machine anyway, the Blumberg WNF of 8, 20 anyway, the 9kg 40 speed to wake up the washing machine anyway. But by the way, guys, it is actually a return video to the Blumberg WNF of 20 anyway, with some low towers anyway, on Cotton 60 anyway. But the Cotton 60 on front spin is just the worst one anyway. With towers, it's just like the worst fine spin though, to be fair, the fine spin I find it worse anyway. Anyway guys, so we have got some other new detergents we've got to try out as well anyway, the one we haven't also used in the Blumberg anyway. It's basically we have to try out the laundry powder next anyway, we have to try out the laundry powder next anyway. But I can't tell you what it is though, but I will tell you when I do the next video in the Blumberg Domain 20 anyway. But I don't know what cycle we'll probably use, anyway, but I think might be probably the Washington dressing gowns next anyway. Probably some dressing gown wash to do next anyway. Maybe probably next week if we'll just do washing some dressing gowns anyway. In the Blooming Domain 20, it might be washing some dressing gowns next anyway. We could probably could just do it on synthetics, I believe. Might do it on synthetics. And we'll probably do synthetic cycle anyway with dressing gowns. I might do synthetics 40 anyway. But to be fair though, I haven't done synthetics 40 for a while anyway. I haven't done the synthetic cycle for a while anyway, so yeah, we'll probably try that one day anyway. Because to be fair, we did use synthetic 40 with dress gowns once anyway. Because remember one time we used it with rinse plus anyway, and the shorter wash anyway. So yeah, but we did use synthetic cycle once we did anyway, because one time we did actually use synthetics anyway. Because we did actually use synthetic cycle one time a week anyway. So I think, yeah, because we're dressing gowns, we did use synthetics, and then we've used the cotton cycle on this one, and then used the fast fluid and the cotton Zico for that anyway. But hopefully we'll have to try with new detergent anyway, probably do synthetic cycle anyway. Probably put it on synthetics anyway, with dressing gowns, because that's what we normally tend to do anyway, because we normally tend to do on synthetics anyway. And because even there's probably more washing drying rates to do between the Blooming Dummy 20 and the Bush Series 4 anyway. But I don't know when we're going to do that, to be fair though. Because with towels though, that's going into the Bush Series 4 WT-NFE2 system, GB-1 getting sent to anyway. That was one from yesterday anyway, with whites, with mixed whites anyway, which I don't mix load dry anyway yesterday. But to be fair, that was the one from yesterday anyway, with mixed whites anyway, on mixed load dry, I think it was anyway. It was on the mixed load program and it was anyway. So yeah, hopefully we will get to do more washing dry modes between the Blomberg and the Bosch anyway. We'll have to, because with the Bosch we might be drying some towels, and then the Blomberg will probably wash some whites anyway. But that would be a next generation probably could do anyway. Probably after we try a new detergent anyway. That might be probably say next month, I'll say. Probably we do it next month or maybe next week anyway. I'm not very sure guys, we're just waiting to see anyway. Probably do it next week anyway. Might be next week we do it anyway, probably do it next week anyway. But next week we might be washing dressing gowns anyway in the Blomberg. Because even like yesterday I went to Curry Specy World anyway, because I went to Curry Specy World yesterday anyway. Especially the new Beko I saw there anyway, yesterday. Yeah, the Beko Aquatech one I saw yesterday anyway. I think it was like the White's Home, I think it was. It was called the White's Home. It was anyway. That was the only one I'd never heard of anyway. The Beko Aquatech Vision anyway. But I'm not very sure where it comes from anyway. Basically, I don't really like the weird type I don't like anyway, because the Beko and Blomberg, they're always like, you know, well, I think because they changed the design type anyway, because they just changed to the new type range anyway, because the old type has obviously got taken away anyway. Even with this job, I find it bad though with the new type anyway. But the new type I really don't like, to be fair though. But even because my nan's Blomberg is, even with my nan's Blomberg Ultima inventor motor, that's got the weird drum design as well anyway. But that's the one with the weird design drum I don't like anyway. But especially with the weird paddles as well anyway. But even I find the old drum better than this, but this one I find it even better than the other one anyway. But the drum size I quite like anyway, I quite like the better drum size anyway. Because even this is not the better design drum I quite like on the Blomberg anyway. Because even it's designed for Beko anyway, even I quite like it designed for Beko anyway. Not just like the new tub range I don't like anyway, it's just because I find it so weird, to be fair though. To be fair though, even I find it so weird is that it has the intercept drum and all hopping drum anyway. This is why I find that weird anyway. Blomberg and Beko, they would make a weird drum like intercept hopping anyway drum. But this is the only one I don't like anyway. But they are a bit like the hopping and intercept drum type anyway, but it's just because they are a bit like it anyway. Even with this one, I find the better tub than the old than to the new one anyway, because I prefer the old tub better than the new one anyway on the Beko and Blomberg anyway. Because I think with the Grundig though, I think that they're probably changing the new tub. I don't know, because I think Grundigs might do that anyway. But I think with the Grundig, they'll probably keep the old tub as usual anyway. But the Grundig I find they're the same as well anyway. But I think the Grundig they'll probably do the same with the Blomberg and Beko anyway. I think as the Grundigs do that as well anyway, because with Grundig machines they do that as well anyway. So yeah, nothing much to say, guys. Hope you enjoyed it, guys. Stay tuned. However you're on YouTube, stay tuned. Whether you're on YouTube, just stay tuned. However you're on YouTube, just come with me, whether you're on YouTube, and screen request. Whether for this Blomberg WNF-8-29-40 spin, double cast screen plus washing machine, or the Bosch Series 4 WT-NFE2 Series 2 GB-1 condenser center dryer anyway, or the Blomberg TKF-84550, the TKF-84500 condenser heat pump dry anyway, the ones in the garage anyway, which I find the slow dryer, but this one's a quicker anyway. So yeah, hopefully up to maybe next year I might find the Whirlpool or maybe this machine anyway. Don't know yet, but depends what I'm doing next week anyway. But just I think next week probably the same one anyway. I'll have to find out next week anyway. And especially because my grandparents are Bosch very perfect, that's probably broke down it because of the pump. Because we had the issue with the pump the other day though, but I think they're getting a new machine though. But not sure whether I'm to film them on next week or not anyway. Or maybe if not, and then I just do load dressing gowns in the Blomberg, probably do Civic Sport anyway. Or maybe the Whirlpool, we'll just wait and see guys anyway. Because I think the next generation we haven't done, because we haven't done a White Lady in the Blomberg Domain 20 yet, and Low Towers in the Bosch Series 4 anyway, from the Blomberg anyway. But hopefully we'll have to try to do that so anyway. Probably do the both on cottons, yeah, both on cottons though, to be fair though. With Blomberg we'd do cotton 60. With Blomberg we'd do cotton 60. Then the Bosch with Giants and Towers we'd do cotton's cover dry plus anyway. So yeah, that'll be interesting guys. We're just doing the cotton side next anyway. Like we did with the Blomberg TGS 50 though, to be fair. Like this one here, we did washing drying rates between the Blomberg Domain 20 and the Blomberg TGS 50. I think one time the Blomberg TGS 50 was here the other time though anyway. Because I think, yeah, I think that was one time anyway. We did load whites in the Blomberg and then we did load darks in the Blomberg TGS 50 on the cottons extra anyway. Which now is obviously in the garage anyway. Now the fact the Bosch Series 4 is coming anyway. But the Bosch Series 4 will probably beat the Blomberg anyway. But the Bosch Series 4 drive will probably beat the Blomberg Domain 20 anyway. With the load whites anyway. It's because the towers don't take much longer than this drive anyway. Because in the other drive I just find it too long anyway. But anyway, we're going for that, guys. Anyway, we're just going from there anyway. So yeah, we'll just find out from there, guys. Anyway, from next week anyway. We'll find out from next week anyway. See what I'm doing anyway. So yeah, guys. Hope you enjoyed about it. So hopefully we'll try other detergents next week anyway. Maybe like with loads of dressing gowns anyway. Because I know the fact, because I've got a few new detergents to try out in the Blomberg anyway. But I'll probably have to try out a few detergents anyway. Like washing the bed in all darks anyway. But we're waiting to see, guys. Yeah, see what I'm doing. Anyway, guys. Hope you're swimming, right? That's the Blomberg drum, anyway. That's the cause of the Blomberg Becker drum, anyway. Or Grondegg, anyway. So yeah, we'll find out from next week, guys. Anyway, and they'll let you know, anyway. So yeah. So be well, guys, and don't forget to keep it supreme and get the hopping another.